see, man. Shot drifted off the bar. And
just a couple bumps before I press. I can't believe your neck's not fucked up. You're gonna walk, please.
It is, man. It is.
Because you just, all intense, you just, your arms to God, you just need.
More.
That wasn't 700.
Felt really good though.
Just how pretty you can make this voice.
Nothing good comes from those.
Stringer?
No, those.
Yeah, don't get a whole lot of fucking pumps, do
you? No, that was wrong.
Maybe back in the 30s.
I mean, I skipped the 30s.
I feel like my Delta's been hacked.
It would be good. I don't. I'd be all for it. A medicine ball on the palm of your hand like this. Push it straight up like that. I don't know how hard. I feel like that would be more beneficial than...
It's too light.
Right. Go up in weight, bitch. But you got the entire one? See, you're fucked up on your left side, too. I'm telling you right now.
Sexually based.
You're driving a nice Mustang.
One in the stink, you know.
Just one right here, one right here, one right here, and one right here.
Sometimes you
that's Friday.
Sometimes you want to flatten up the head for the weekend, you put a few in there.
Just oil though. You don't want
get
it to be
impact,
burning.
You know. Get that hammer dip going on. Oh, dude, I'm sure it's been done. Like, you know, Keanu's tried it at least once.
I do a lot of walking lunges too.
They suck.
They do so. See people going like 80, 90 pounds on each hand, they barely lunge down. What are you doing? Taking it to the limit here? Don't bump the bumper plates.